tractors I've ever seen, dirt wise.
Something. No rodent, right?
We haven't even got that far yet. That don't look like there's a nest. That's the worst tractor I think I've ever had in here, dirt wise. You know, I've seen some bad ones, but really, that's got to take the cake. I literally spent probably 10 minutes plus just powering through with the pressure washer every spot I could find. Forgot Dad's car was here. No, I gotta wash it now. Should have seen the pile of crap I sprayed on it. That was cute. It's either getting flooded, because it don't seem like it cares if it's got chokeweed or not. Nice. Wonder if it popped the shear to key. Bet you a dollar, shear to key. Because that little noise it made, and then it didn't run too great after that. Well, gents, that's why I didn't pull it very far from there. It can just be pushed. This very well may be a dead machine, so. Yeah. Dad's taken lemons and made lemonade before, so. But I'll let it dry out some more and see what happens, I guess. But there's the update from the pile. The pig.